The meeting will bring together WASCO officials, officials from the National Consumers Association, and members of the public to discuss the proposed new water and sewerage rates. Water rates are expected to increase by over 66%. Sewerage rates are expected to go up to a whopping 140.30%. As part of a public consultation exercise, members of the public will have their say on the proposal. The public will have 2 weeks to engage in consultation before a final determination of the tariff rate adjustment.
I want to invite all of you to a town hall meeting tomorrow at City Hall at 5, where we have invited representatives from WASCO and the Commission to present the arguments for the application for increasing the tariff for water. The Commission will tell us about the process in which the application is processed and how they arrive at a decision. As you know, the Commission has given us 2 weeks in which to send in our comments and views.
The National Consumers Association has again articulated its anti-privatization position. Against the backdrop of the feeling that water is life, the NCA says it believes the responsibility for distributing this essential commodity should not be taken out of government's hands. The association says water quality could be compromised if that is done. The NCA is of the view that waterborne diseases can be most lethal. The president reminisced about the time when bilharzia became a serious health hazard for St. Lucia.
I don't know if you're old enough to remember the days of bilharzia. We had to go and treat all the rivers, all the ravines in St. Lucia because of the snail. Because people used to bathe and drink the water from those rivers and those ravines, and that caused bilharzia. And that is why the government in the 60s started having standpipes, so that everybody could have pipe-borne water. This is what we want to preserve in St. Lucia, that every household drinks pipe-borne water, treated water. We don't want that to go away. So therefore, the discussion has to be, how do we preserve our water?
The meeting at the Castries City Hall gets underway from 5 p.m. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.